A man has been left fighting for life following a frenzied stabbing attack inside Prahran's popular Revolver nightclub. The 31-year-old was ambushed by two strangers armed with a machete who then fled the party precinct.
Masked up and sprinting from a crime scene, this duo are believed to be behind a violent stabbing inside a Chapel Street nightclub that's left a man in his 30s fighting for life.
We were just having a good time and then next minute, fire police rocked up.
Police say the pair entered Revolver upstairs, or Revs as it's more commonly known, with a machete and knife at around 4 this morning.
They just walked in, they said they're looking for someone, and we just kept on dancing.
There's no way that I would have thought it would happen in such a public place.
Splatters of blood were left at the back entrance to the club, where the man was dragged by his friends and taken in an ambulance. Detectives were back later today to bag vital clues.
If it was random, that's just terrifying.
Police say the 31-year-old was stabbed by two strangers. Staff called 000, but the men fled on foot. The attack is said to have sent the buzzing venue into silence.
A popular Australian electronic duo were due to perform here tonight, but owners have since put a sign out the front saying they are heartbroken over this violent altercation and will close indefinitely.
It's the latest in a string of knife attacks along busy Chapel Street. Last month, the 23-year-old was stabbed multiple times in a violent brawl outside Love Machine.
Hearing someone got stabbed, you just don't want to come back.
The 31-year-old man is now in a critical but stable condition, recovering here at the Alfred Hospital. Now, as he was stabbed multiple times to his upper body, it's unclear if police have been able to formally interview him. Now, as for his attackers, they both remain on the run tonight, and it's not yet known if police officers have been able to locate those two weapons involved. Beck?
OK, Tyra Stowers reporting live. Thank you.